Hey there, good morning. There is a marginal risk for severe weather in these areas in dark green, and that means that an isolated severe storm will be possible mainly this afternoon through the overnight hours. Looking at a mostly cloudy morning, clouds taper off, will be a partly sunny afternoon, and then we could get a chance for a few shower and storms in the late afternoon into the evening hours, and then those will be dissipating quickly. Will be a mostly or a partly clear night, and then clouds will be around in the morning, but the afternoon should be mostly sunny at times. And then by the evening, some rain does move into the area. Could see widespread rainfall Tuesday through Wednesday with a chance for a few severe storms during that time frame as well. Then for Thursday, it should be mostly sunny after a few morning rain showers. And then we have more rain in the forecast for Friday through the weekend. Could be some more storms as well. But for today, it should be a nice day. High temperature around 90 under partly sunny skies. Then overnight, those temperatures fall down to the lower 70s. Slight chance for a shower or a storm. And then for Brownwood, should be a nice day. High temperature in the upper 80s under partly sunny skies overnight. Things do stay mild and breezy as temperatures fall down to the upper 60s. Here it is, the rest of that 7-day forecast. Rain chances in the forecast for the whole forecast period, with the best chance being on Wednesday as a cold front comes through the area. And by the weekend, temperatures should be up around 90. Ron, back to you.